I think there is this text called the Vishnu Dharmottara. It's the it's the culminating part of the Vishnu Puran. I think it was written from somewhere around the 7th century CE.
Mm-hmm.
And that talks about the interconnectedness of arts. It has chapters on everything, on instructions, on dance, music, culinary arts, painting, iconography, you know, the Pratima Lakshan. So that itself talks about the interconnectedness of arts in the Indian context.